team. Cat is looking weird at me. Hello, Kumidus. I have never beaten this game before. I have played like 2 or 3 levels, I think. Before. Never beat this game before. Oh, and after this it's Barbie. I can't remember it was this long intro. Yeah, thank you for a good luck, Amina. O'Connor. Right, here we go, I guess. What the? Oh, yeah, that. Well, you collect chips in here, right? There's a time limit in this game. Oh, I didn't realize. Oh, hello, Gizzy. Thank you for good luck. Made it. Only play this game once. Yeah, I played it before, but I only played two or three levels. Never beat it before. Point immediately and cut off the invasion route. Your energy gun's power has been increased. This music is very good. Can't wait for Days of Thunder, it seems fun. Especially the pit stops. Yeah, I did save state practice, that part. Because, yeah, you need some time to practice it. You just... So I went from like, I had like 40 seconds or something, very slow pit stops, but I, somewhere around 21, 22, that was okay, I guess, I ended up with that. Thank you. How do I get that one up? You will need it also, yeah. It's a hard game. It's a very hard game. And your thumb is gonna... it's gonna hurt. Maybe. It did that for me. I've been playing a lot of strange games. Wow, this stuff. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of that, I guess. This sound is not good. Okay, I think this is the level here, round 3, that is where I... Yeah, I think I got here last time I played it, many years ago. There's ice physics in this stage. So that's always fun. Oh, hello, how's it going? How you doing? Solid NES platformer here. Should be pretty fun. I know the final boss is pretty tough though. I never beaten this game before, so, but I think this is the level I got to when I played it many years ago. Where should I go? I shit! Oh, Jesus! Hey! Wow. Boss, okay. Hello, Arcanine Addict. I think we're gonna die on the boss. With that low health. This game is really cool. Yeah, it is. Yeah, this boss. Never knew you can... Oh, you never tried it? Really? Nice! That was close! We're on stage 4? It's not a long game, no, but if you struggle, it can be. Also, I don't know if there, if it has unlimited continuous, I don't know. Not unlimited, if I remember. Oh, it has limited continuous? Okay, so like 3 continuous or something? How long did this game take you, Gizzy? Oh, hello, Ryu. Quantum bombs have been added to your weapons list. A good game indeed. Couldn't you get the chips to be like refill your health or something? Why do I remember that? I think that was a thing. Do they respawn? Do respawn. Ah. Best song? Oh wait, no, this can't be the best song. The 2 levels before that was very good. Only in boss rooms to get to use the ships for lives? Refill life? Really? I thought you can do it in the game also. Thank you. Let me destroy those. Ships are for sub-weapon. I thought you can refill your health with it, also. Maybe I remember wrong. You can, okay. With a pause and press up, down. Oh, okay. Yeah, I seem to remember many years ago when I played it, but I don't remember how to do it. Stage 5. Only on boss fights? Okay. You can now use the remote control Bolo. What do I use that for? Yeah, this music is good. I'm trying to get up there. You're dead, probably. Thank you. Oh, made it here, at least. Hello, Cassette Cobra. Hello, Ribster. This was one of the longer climbing stages, right? That's all, okay. What the f- Oh, Jesus!
Come on, man!
Hello, Skythrider. What the? Okay, nice. Well, hello, Gizzy. Yeah, the ice physics there are strange. Is this the boss where it is just giant thing that you have to... Oh, yeah. I've seen it before. Knocks you down. Why can't I go up? Well, I have. Give yourselves help. What do you mean? There's one more stage, isn't it? It says it's round 6. We're approaching the final battle. Oh, it's straight to the boss. Stand under here, okay? Pretty cool looking boss though. Hello, foe. Kekulen. Where do I shoot? I do this? What weapon do I need? Oh, you can do that? You can go back and forth with this, okay. Can't hit him. Oh, you go back straight back to the. Yeah, this one is no problem. The hitbox is strange. I got 4 lives, okay. I thought I had 2 or 3. That, I guess. I don't understand this. The hitbox, I don't understand. Where do I hit him? Where do I hit him? Wait. Can I do this? No, you don't gain any health. Thank you. There we go. That's it, I think. I died 2 times. Well, thank you for the GGs, Rayu, Enyasatus, Retku, Kekulan, Gizzy, Corinthians Top Team. Still don't know how you've survived 5-1 on 1 health. I don't know either. Thanks, foe. This is a good game. And that's exactly how what hacking looks like. Yeah. Yeah, thanks, Spyman. Oh, I have Urge in my fridge, so it's no problem. There were Urge bottles in the Ragnarok show. Oh, really? That's cool. Oh, it is. Okay, I didn't know that, foe. This game took a lot faster than I thought. Time after this, I have to look at my game list here. Haven't had a sport game in a while, so I think I'm gonna do a sport raffle. I think. Hello, Nesredim. Thank you for GG. Sport game? Got you. I know you have some really interesting games in mind, I guess. Gizzy can... Oh, who is... okay, the 5 previous winners are... Enyasatlus, Rayu, Spyman, Catkula, that Andrew Techie, Gizzy can join. end. I'll be back, watch for my next adventure. Sound? No. No sound. What is this? What is this? Oh, you can hear the sounds? I think the third stage has the best music, maybe. Yeah, it was a short game, Cassette Cobra. How many sounds is it? Okay, that's the last one.